First, open the client and select the proxy IP and port. Right-click and select Port. Then click the port forwarding list and copy the proxy IP just selected. Then open Undetectable and click New Profile. Enter profile name. Click Save. Proxy tab, select SOX 5. Click to test. Click Save. Click to open configuration file. Enter the URL to query the current IP address. You can see that the current IP has been successfully modified.